Thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure. New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the M&G, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fly boys up there!
Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Move them down! We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For king and country! We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Thank you.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side.